Men's world number one tennis player Novak Djokovic has tested positive to the coronavirus. The 32-year-old confirmed the diagnosis on his website, saying his wife is also infected, but their children are negative. It comes after his coach and fitness trainer also caught the virus. The 17-time Grand Slam singles winner had been outspoken in claiming he wouldn't get a COVID-19 vaccine if one were to become available.